Would you use a band-aid for a bullet wound? No, so why would you use a nuke? When countries make the decision to drop a nuclear bomb, they're often only thinking about the present threat. They're not concerned about how it may affect the environment or the innocent victims that may be considered collateral damage along the way, because their ends always justify their means, right? Wrong! In my opinion, the ends don't always justify the means, which is why I think nukes are nuts.